browser stuck at checking your browser before accessing message? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. It is pretty evident from the error message itself that the website you are experiencing trouble with has Cloudflare protection enabled. Cloudflare protection is used to secure the website from hackers and mitigate any distributed denial of service attacks. You may specially see this message if the site owner is facing a DDoS attack and he has turned on the under attack mode setting, which shows visitors a JavaScript challenge when visiting your site. A distributed DDoS attack is when hackers try to bombard requests to the web server in order to bring the website down. Cloudflare protection is used to mitigate these attacks. But sometimes the protocol doesn't work and you get stuck on the Cloudflare message page. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. First, scan your PC with your antivirus software. Maybe your computer is indeed infected. Use ADW Cleaner to ensure that your browser has not been hijacked. Method 2. If the date and time zone of your computer is not correct, you will face a plethora of applications and the service will stop working. And since the internet relies on the time zone, this error is inevitable. So make sure to check the date and time zone of your computer and set it to automatic to fix the error. Open settings by Win plus I. Click on time and language. Make sure you are on date and time and use the toggle to set time automatically and set time zone automatically. Now restart your computer and check if the issue is fixed. Method 3. If you have tons of add-ons or extensions, then they can interrupt security services. This problem is usually found in privacy-related extensions. So disable them and see if it fixes the issue. For Chrome, launch it and click on the 3 dots. Select Extensions and click on Manage Extensions. Disable the toggles next to the extensions. Alternatively, you could launch your browser in incognito mode and see if that works. Method 4. VPN or virtual private network is used to connect your computer to different locations in the world securely. So, if you don't use a VPN, pick one from the list of best free VPNs for Windows. If you are using VPN, disable it and see if that solves the issue. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.